winning the World Cup in 2002 in Yokohama against today's opposition. Germany's last win was back in 1990 in Italy, courtesy of Andy Bremer's goal against Argentina. Such a one-sided contest. Something nobody envisaged. Closer. Back for Kroos and then for Khedira. Funny enough, Germany have never lost to World Cup hosts since England. Germany 5. And that's not a misread or a misprint or anything. And they're looking for number 6 here. This time Ganti is in the way, but he's still struggled to retain the possession. Thompson has forgotten how to play. They have the wit supplied by Mesut Özil, accompanied by Bastian Schweinsteiger, then by Toni Kroos, who for once sprays the pass errantly. Brazil cannot wait to get into the sanctuary of their dressing room. They've 3 minutes plus a little bit of added time in which to do that. Kroos, very much the orchestrator. He's really enhanced his reputation at these World Cup finals as Toni Kroos, the Bayern Munich midfielder. Müller. Lahm playing in the right fullback position today. Started the tournament in a midfield role. This is back to Jules.